good evening, welcome. Tonight we're going to carry on where we left off with Half Life Alyx VR. Yeah, let's get straight into it and see where we go.
Alyx! Alyx, the signal's back! Can you hear me? Are you okay?
Russell, I'm good. How's Dad?
They've got him on the train. He's on the move. You've got to find Fairview Junction before they get there.
I'm working on it.
Oh, body bag. More body bags. Yes.
So anything happened when you cut out?
You're not gonna believe this. But I ran into a Vortigaunt.
A Vortigaunt? What was he doing down there?
Hiding. I think he escaped from the Combine.
What did he say?
Did I meet a Vortigaunt? He said crazy Vortigaunt stuff.
Need one of those cylinder things.
That Vortigaunt I met, he did give me a head crab to eat.
Oh, great! What did it taste like? Tell me how you...
Russell! I didn't eat it.
Right. Of course you didn't. No, that's the right decision.
Okay.
That zombie has a shotgun.
Oh, there it is.
Why just drop off? Save them later on. Thank you.
Come on, Krabby. That's the way I'm going to go. forgot that. Right, that way, I think.
You bitch. Thank you. Holy sugar!
Craft.
Oh, thank God.
Got to it.
Really dark. Russ?
Yeah?
Can you just talk?
About what?
About anything. Literally anything.
Well, I think that given our situation, your irrational fear of the dark is actually quite appropriate. You know, I can give you easily 100 reasons to be terrified.
Okay, that was my fault. I'll be more specific next time.
Nice.
Big fan of this flashlight.
And it, not unlike yourself, is also sensitive to the dark.
Oh yeah?
Meaning it should go on automatically when the lights go out.
Oh, nice.
Oh, fuck. How do I get to the little okay. But that leads back down inside. Oh God. Oh, I got.
Alright, Russ. Really need you to talk again.
Absolutely. Be specific.
Before. What was life like before the Combine?
Ah, excellent. Alyx, have you ever heard of a club sandwich?
Nope. Not once.
Right. To make a club sandwich, you need to start with bread. Not from a bread line, from a bakery across the street. Baked that day. Okay? You add tomatoes, lettuce, not vegetable paste, fresh. Then you add bacon. That's from an animal we used to call the pig. You toast the bread, and you put all that inside it.
You guys had all that? That's insane.
It is. And I'm not done. Then you add a second sandwich on top of the first one. You put ham in it, also from a pig, and turkey from an animal we used to call the turkey, and more tomato, more lettuce, and a bunch of other things I'm forgetting. It was 6 inches tall and weighed a pound, and had a dozen ingredients from 5 different continents. It was the most impossible food item you could imagine in any age before ours.
Wow.
I know, right?
That is... wow. Thanks, Russ.
You're welcome, Alyx.
3 left.
I think I'm going to call it a quits there for tonight. It's enough to make me jump this game, but it's the kind of looking around in VR is just amazing. It really is. It's something I dreamt of all my life, being able to play games like this. But anyway, that's me waffling on. If you like what you saw, hit the like button. Leave a comment below if you want to kind of give a suggestion of what games we can play next. I should be posting another Half Life Alyx video next Monday. If you want to subscribe and see more of my videos, hit the subscribe button. Until next time, take care. Bye.